Welcome back at your more Planet Zoo career mode, and it's a lovely day. I hope you guys have a lovely day over there too. Now the last time we have been cramming up all kinds of animals here in this section down here, which the episode ended up with me a little bit stressed out down here trying to make another section. So I decided to do a little bit off camera work so we can straight away do some nice stuff down here. Now let me just pause this, because it's getting dark sooner or later. I have been fixing the path up this way, all the way around this way, all the way around this way, and then it connects back up with a nice bridge between in. Now this habitat here was already here. I fixed up the barriers. This guy here is probably gonna fix it up even more. And I fixed down here another habitat and another habitat down here. Now the point is, this habitat here is a little bit strange to me, because if I click the barrier down here, you can see that we have an invisible wall. But I wonder, can the animals in here escape or not? What kind of animal should be in here? It's gonna be an exciting thing to do. But I'd just rather wait with this, because I think the best animal that can actually fit in here is hippos. Because hippos need something like 2500 meters water, and there is no water in here just yet. I probably have to restart this map for it. I got a nice area down here which should have water in there, and I have an idea for this area down here, and there is a small habitat down here which might have an idea for it too. Doesn't have any water. I did remove the pad around here because I wanted to replace it with this staff pad. After removing the normal path, I couldn't continue the staff path anymore. And I find it silly that I cannot replace the normal path with staff paths. This tree down here needs to be something like this. Beautiful. Alright, so in Animal Training Center, we have rhinos. And we have this guy down here. I am going to transfer to storage. Oh boy, I need to catch my breath for a bit. Alright, so I thought, let's put the Indian rhino in here. The reason for that is because Indian rhino just need about 1000 square meters and a little bit of water. There is a little bit of water in here, and the area is about much more than 1000 square meters. And I always do that, close it up, and then I'm thinking like I need to check other stuff. There need to be one to chew. I think chew will be in the end the best thing to do. So okay, how about should have catch my breath the next time before starting an episode. How about we send this guy in here? Now of course I need to, you know, adjust a little bit of things here and there. Let's put it on play. And I hope this vegetarian will start running to get the rhino. I had a little bit of trouble before with this guy, and I kinda got pissed off. Because the pot was connected, and this dude just keep hauling ass around here and couldn't go to his workplace, and I had to replace the pathway, and oh man, this guy was so troublesome. I actually rage fired him, and then I took him back in order to fix it. Why are you slamming stone wall? I don't know. We'll probably fix it up. Yeah, need auto fixing. So, are you hurrying up? Let's just go forward. Oh, you are bringing it. Ah, that's why. So here we have a rhino. My favorite animal. It's truly a beast. So what I have to do down here is just, first of all, we need to change the barrier just for a tiny touch. I'm just going to do this all the way around until, you know, this will be fine. Change it to glass. And then let me just do this one too. No. Just like so. Yes. And then let's put the barrier a little bit higher, because I find it like a silly height for people. It's like almost the ice catching this down here. So let's just, can I increase this please higher? No, you're not going to cooperate. Man, this, you know, this, the more you play this game, the more bugs and stuff and glitches and strange stuff you will face. Ah, there we go. There we go. Raise it up. 3 meters would be fine. Don't think humans are higher than 3 meters. Okay, yeah, this is fine. Alright. So let's take care that this habitat is rhino friendly. It's gonna be a fun thing to do, as it's about fixing his little house. We're gonna make that down here. We're gonna make it so that people can see him sleeping. Is he shy? Confident. Hmm. Okay. How is the planting in here? Let's just remove everything that ain't okay, and straight away it is perfect for this guy. Now it is a little bit messy here and there, so I would like to remove some rocks here and there, because it's a little bit too full. So he has a little bit more moving space, because apparently rocks and a house will fill up the ground, so he will get lesser habitat space, which sounds like a logic thing. I am going to move this tree right down here, just near these rocks. Beautiful. Whew. I haven't been running or something, but I've been, you know, busy going here and going there, and then do this and then do that. And it's a bad idea. Okay, let's just turn this thing around. So I would say the lower point goes there. Kinda ish. This tree is fine, but let's raise it up for a bit. Good. Give it a little play. Start raining again. Before it was pouring rain too. Oh boy. Bad weather always in this map. Alright, so, how is your steps? Steps seems to be fine, kinda. You cannot really, well, you can go in the water right down here, but it's like, I just need to change some rocks. As in, making him, yeah, making him what? Giving him more, a better ability to get in the water, like I can find freaking words. Where am I with my mind? A little bit like so. And maybe you just move this big guy right down here. Just like so. Is that okay? Pissing rain, man. Jesus. That looks a lot better. Alright. Now the only thing I need to check out is his ground seems to be fine. He only needs like hot shelter, some food, and then that stuff is done. So let's just pause it, turn on the light. Let's make a nice habitat for this guy, or shelter better to say, right down here. It shouldn't be too difficult to come up with something nice at least. I want to make use of these guys. Let's first place something down, corner it up like this, to get out of edit mode, and then move it in position. He's blocking the view for just a bit. And that's fine. Oh boy, we're almost done with this career mode. And then I'm just going to change my program for a bit. To 2 days a week. Planet Zoo. And then we're gonna do the challenge mode. It's going to be a lot of fun. We're going to make like a nice zoo. I am just, you know, trying to think what I will do. As in, you know, off camera I can make like all these barriers and stuff. That is not like too much interesting to see. But making houses, decorating stuff, making things look nice, something we're going to do together. Oh, it's a little bit of a shame, this. The space down here. I'm just going to remove this guy. Yeah, something like... Oh, yes. That's fine. I hope we can go with this fat arse down here. Can you? Always have to play it for a bit in order to... Well, it's just for the idea that you can go there. So, in this case, just letting it roll for now. And then, meanwhile, we can just fix this up. Make a nice little roof on here. Like so. I only have to figure out what kind of challenge map we're going to do any other than something with sand. Because I would really like to make like a very, very nice Wild West zoo. Yeah, unlike the last map, we will have the ability to add water, delete water, change the ground, that kind of stuff. It's a little bit lower. There's a tiny touch. Okay, I believe this should be fine. Sorry if it's a little bit dark. Can you go in here? Because that's all I need to know. You can. So, I'm just going to pause it now again. The reason why is, you know, just in case you get hungry. And I don't have any stuff just yet. I wonder what kind of animals we get more. I really hope that the game says, okay, you know what, you get hippos. That would be so perfect for that one spot I got near this habitat, right? Alright. Lower this, lower that. Okay, this should work. That good for your ass? Okay. Grass, he doesn't need too much. He just needs his habitat stuff. Now, I wanted to do more off-camera work, like I have been saying that I would do. But for some reason, I didn't get the chance to do it. Witch 3 is taking some of my time. I haven't been only spending Witcher 3 time. I've also been spending some time to Blender. Because I've got a competition coming up of my own. And I wanted to join too. Competition is make a special drinking bar. I'm going for a little bit of a modern slash futuristic look. I have been working my bum off on that this weekend. Alright, so, that is that. Now, I really would like to, sooner or later, get an extra rhino. The same still go for the tiger. The only problem is the conservation crap is not really speeding up. And, yep. Let's get some of these away. Place an information signs here and there, where it's possible. Because I'm thinking of it, the power needs to be done. I cannot place anything here. I need to research the other stuff. So what I could do is get an extra mechanic. This guy. And this guy is going to be R1, or better to say woman, right? Yeah. Woman, R1, enter. Very good. And R1 is going to research. Right. Research. I need to put this woman in P2. And we need to put this woman onto, not this one. I do need to keep researching. This is done. How about that? And how about that? R1, you need to research power stuff. Because sooner or later, we're going to need to add in this kind of solar power because places get jammed up. And we cannot afford people being ignored by power sources. That's kinda. This one can leave. So that is that. Now let's grab a sign. What, this guy? Well, let's start placing them around ish. So. This would be nice. So far, I do and still enjoy the game, so I don't have any changes for the future yet. Might be handy to just do this and then grab this without speaker. And let's place this one down here, right? Perfect. There was like a live stream of the developers, and the live stream was actually called Sound Deep Dive, so it might be like a little hint to another DLC, which will be deep diving, maybe ocean stuff, orcas, maybe sharks, kind of fishes. Make this nice and big. Sooner or later it's gonna get daytime. And we can see a lot more. Alright, so this is this. We don't yet have anything extra. We have this guy. And Reiner looks to do with somewhere to but I'm really sorry to say it has somewhere to swim. It doesn't count up the water, like I said before. My game needs to get restarted, so maybe it's a good idea, just for the sake of it, to just give it a restart. Why not, right? Oh, man. What a difficult start. I was happy, and then all of a sudden, the mechanic complains. Pissed off, I didn't understand what was wrong. And wait, let me just it doesn't show up, you said. Because we were busy with this, I believe we need one star and then this will show up. As in, I wanted to see what icon it would show. So we know what the next product will be, or the last one. I haven't heard anything of Burnages yet, and the festive festive scenario map with the snow and the Mexican desert apparently have something to say about the storyline too. The festive is about around the time Bernie disappeared. It should have been on the same area. Okay, let's see. Yeah, now it has been added again with this one too. Not a good boy. So yeah, 2600. And I believe the hippos need 2500. And of course we can always add like extra water in here. Because we have the possibilities to. Somewhere to swim. Yeah, that's an old message. Need to disappear slowly. So in this case, we need to do something with this stuff, right? I don't know what this guy is called again, but I believe... No, it wasn't a bongo, right? Gamsbok? I could have just locked. This guy, right? This guy needs to be in a 300 square meter area, 1 to 5, so that is okay. One male, four females. Yeah, 1 to 5. This area though is 16 square meter. Which means we are going to need to order some more Enyala. Yeah, okay, this guy. So it is one male, so let's order some females. And to be real honest, I think... Oh wow, they don't have any. That sucks for a bit. To be honest, I think for a YouTube series there are a little bit too much career map. It should have been like already 3 maps lesser. And 4 maps. Oh, here they are. Maybe it would be handy to put it on there. 1 female. Oh boy. Let's put both of these guys in here. Are there any requirements with the height of the 1.25? But just like before, I think it could be higher. So let's say 3 meters and then fixing some windows. Yes. Shy or no shy? Shy. So these guys do need one-way glass. That's pretty handy. Check that out. Climbing proof. I don't think these guys are like monkeys. Very tight in here. A lot of these guys. So let's remove this one and this one and this one. And of course this one. This speaker is, was this the one? No, this is not the one who got too much. So let's say yeah, it's very tight, right? I think it's the best actually to just delete this one. So we have some space for these other dudes. This guy is hauling ass all the way from this area. Him. Maybe we can place one. No, we can't. We can't. Okay, mind. Because these negative impact buildings here, down here. Just about, right? Okay. So that is that. Which only means that we need to complete all the boundaries, and when we complete all the boundaries, then we can get going. I mean, I need to place a staff facility somewhere, and then have one mechanic just repair everything. So, just for now, like a timely place, timely, temporarily, no, what is it called? Temporarily, that is just for a little while, right? Oh man. Let me see. I need a staff room. So it will be just handy to just fix everything up. Just one guy. Go ahead, fix it. So we can just move on with the other stars. You? And let's make a new work zone. This work zone is gonna be called Defix. Okay. Defix. Aha. Let's drop this guy in there. A woman in this case, right? Yeah. Okay, let's play it. And this woman's gonna fix up all of the broken barriers. I see a barrier here that is very broken. It's surprising only the door is still standing up. I am wondering. Yeah, the door can still go open. Okay. Ah, yay. Okay, we need to add some power. And this would be a nice moment to have solar powers. But it's okay. How about this? Let's add it to the work zone. From Tokyo. Let's fix it up. Fine. Good. Okay. So that is... You know, I really love this area down here for some reason. I haven't seen this before. Very woodish and... hayish. Nice kind of rocks. I wonder what kind of animal goes down here. I mean, something obvious that likes water and likes climbing. Chill out and below this thing. Beautiful habitat, this. I really love it. So I cannot do anything about that. We just let it roll. Meanwhile, I need to take care of these dudes in here. Let's check the species. This guy. Let's give them a place to be. It's not very flat in here. But... I have an idea. Let's just jam this down. Maybe it wasn't a good idea. Let's just first flatten the ground then. Or else the beds won't be leveled up to each other. And one will floating higher than the other. And that's a bad thing. Let's just do it like this then. A little bit more forward. Crack's sake, what are you doing? So now they can just pass behind it if they, you know, need a little bit of privacy space. Soften this out a little tighter. There we go. Beautiful. Let's give them food, drinks, a little bit of weed to enjoy. Let them enjoy the weed right down there. Have something to drink, because you know you're gonna dry them out. And... medium, I think medium for now will be good. Let's place this down here for now. Anything else we cannot do, we do need to place beds. I don't know, that will be fine too. Just a few big ones in there. And a gigantic one in the middle. Two big ones around. I hope that will work, by the way. I mean, they're not that large, but I hope it will count as a bed, right? A luxurious bed. Alright, is that okay? That is okay. Only the terrain needs a little bit of soil. Just a touchy. Go for heavy soil around the water tap, around the weed here. They're chilling out a lot. They're chilling out this way. They like to walk near the window for some reason. See their own... see themselves into the window. Sometimes English can be so difficult. I wanted to say a word, but I only know the word in Dutch, and I don't know the word in English. And perfect. So what do you want of planting? Well, you got a lot of... oh. Crap in here you don't like, apparently. Don't see much of planting, but... let me see. Ah, over there and there. This is what I like too. It's just entrance exit. It's entrance, so you're just waiting here, you have a sneak peeky over there. Very nice. Before adding plants, I would actually like to grab one of those. And just take care of that right down there. And change the sign to the names they have. Perfect. Lovely. Alright, so plants, trees, bushes and all that kind of stuff would be very nice. They don't really need something, but I just, that's really boring, you know. So let's put it on tropical. Yes, and then go to the rocks. Let's place this big guy down here. Hold on down there. Beautiful, right? And then one guy down here. With this like so. And of course, a tiny rock. Like a family. And I'm drop some tropical stuff in here and make it look like, oh well, of course, grassland with it. I forgot I need to put it on continent. Very good, it helps a lot, by the way. Something big. Yeah, these guys, I love these. And then some of this. I mean, I know it goes through it, but you know, whatever. Okay. Three tiny ones. And one down here. Of course, down here at the corner. And very tiny one. Ooh. Almost. Like, this is just repeatedly doing stuff. Like, that's what I'm saying. Like, you know, it's a very nice map. I do enjoy doing career mode. But it really feels like, you know, it should have been done already. So we can just do something that is lesser repetitive. It's just having a nice, you know, building moments. This guy needs to be a little bit into the ground, just like so. Beautiful. Alright. So that is that. We have filled in another area. We've gained some points. Let me just see if there is another female. Not really. So I am going to, you know, put it on pause. I'm not going to play it because when this habitat boundary fix is complete, we'll get a little bit of a storyline again, and you can see our mechanic has done the job down here. I don't know how many that are left to actually fix. I can tell this one and probably a few other ones, and I don't want you guys to miss anything on the storyline because that is kind of interesting what happens here and there. For now, I hope you enjoy the rest of your Sunday, and thanks for watching. Peace. Like so. Yes, perfect. Move this guy out of the way. Make it a little bit nice. How about, yeah. Beautiful.